What's up, guys? We're here back at Unleash Shopping Centre. We're doing an old favourite video of ours.
Oh, we absolutely love this one, don't we, Richie?
Do you remember this?
So I'm not out there.
Oh, no, I'm talking to someone on my Bluetooth.
Oh, shit.
Potatoes. Oh, sorry, I'm on my Bluetooth.
Oh.
All right, we're coming back for another version of this. We might mix it up a little bit.
Been loving the support, guys. Hit the like button, comment down below future ideas, and we might do them. Do you know what time the next bus leaves?
15 minutes after that one.
It's when?
2:46 now, so about 20 minutes. 20 minutes.
What's 20 minutes?
From now.
What are you talking about?
Did you say when the bus leaves?
Oh, I'm talking to someone on my Bluetooth, yeah. Sorry. Yeah, no, some guy just, he just interrupted me there. No, I'm still here. No, the connection's fine. Do you know what time this place shuts?
No.
No idea? Sorry?
Oh, sorry. You
were talking. I was just on my Bluetooth, yeah. Do you know what time you guys deliver to? Do you know?
Oh, you're talking to me.
Oh, just on the Bluetooth, oh. Yeah. Yeah, no, because they said that it was meant to be around 4, and it just hasn't arrived, so. Yeah, just wondering what time you guys close. What time do you guys close?
5:30.
Yeah. Sorry?
5:30.
Oh, I'm just talking to someone on my Bluetooth.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Sorry, yeah, because I can get there maybe around 6. What kind of, do you have any purple phone cases?
For iPhone 6.
Oh, no, I'm just still talking it, yeah. Sorry, yeah, because I was after like a purple one. Is the weather meant to clear up later? Do you know at all? Any idea? Sorry? Oh, yeah. Just on the Bluetooth, yeah, sorry. Yeah, because we were meant to go outside. We were wanting to do a little bit of kite surfing, but yeah, I think that might be over now. Yeah, do you know if it's meant to rain today? Do you know if it's meant to rain?
I'm not sure. Looks like it might.
Huh?
Looks like it might.
Looks like it might what?
Might rain.
Oh, no, I'm just talking to someone. On. Sorry. Yeah, that's all right. Yeah, no, I'm just under a rotunda and some guy just cut me off. I'm back. Yeah, we're back. He's apologised. No, don't get angry. He's apologised. Yeah. No, because I can be home at 6, you know, just have the meal prepared and I'll see you soon. Okay. I love you. No, I love you too. All right. Okay. See ya.
Does this still exist?
Yeah.
Snapchat. How you going? Here we are, we've changed location. I've dressed up like an idiot. This guy's on Snapchat, not paying attention. And I'm about to film my scene, so I'm not so sure about it.
Yeah, he is. He'll kill it.
Do they sell different sort of things in here?
Different sort of books.
What sort of books?
Fiction, there you go.
Sorry?
They got fiction, they got everything in there.
Fiction what?
Oh, there you go, there's a whole bloody shelf of them.
No, wait, what's this?
Fiction.
Yeah, what's...
It's not true.
Oh, no, I'm on the phone to... Oh. Oh, sorry. Yeah, no. Yeah, they're only picture books. Oh, yeah. Well, she wanted something like a drawing colouring in book. Oh, Marion, you reckon? Okay. Yeah, I'll give Marion a go. I haven't been pranking for a long time, so I feel really upset when I prank people these days. Sorry to that old guy if he's watching. anyway,
not watching,
next scene. He's not watching. But sorry, anyway. Are you all right?
Yeah.
You all right?
Trying to work out work. Ah!
Sorry?
Yeah, you can't.
supermarket car park.
Oh, yeah, you can park in the supermarket.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Nice. Be careful.
Yeah.
Jesus. This guy's literally a character.
Nah, I don't think you can park there. Nah. Yeah.
Jesus Christ. That was impossible.
I literally farted and shit came out.
I thought you in bad luck and just went past.
Sorry.
I love your bits.
No, how you going, bro?
As soon as I saw you, I went, oh, yeah.
I knew it was over. Happening. I could see that you saw me. No, we're filming over there. Say hi to the Stampede. Yeah. Oh, nice to meet you. What's going on, bro? Man. Oh, everyone's out and about now. Where are you oh, the camera's over there. Say good day. What's going on? Fucking hell, it's a reunion.
Yeah,
how you going?
Yeah, good. How are you?
Say hello. Oh, yeah. Stampede's watching.
We all love you.
No worries. Have a good one, guys. Thanks for everyone who comes up to us. I love saying good day. I just don't know how to react to people that say hello because it's a bit awkward for me. I don't like feeling like a celebrity, especially the kids. Anyway, love you guys. Yes. I literally shat my pants. I'm going home now. Can you pick me up? How much is it a litre here?
Sorry?
How much is it a litre?
If you look over there, you'll see normal on lead is 128.9.
Yeah, just, sorry?
128.9.
What's 128.9?
Normal on lead is 90.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. I was just, yeah, sorry. Sorry. Thank you, though. Hello. What's going on?
Big follower of your channel.
Oh, really?
Hey, yeah, man.
Was that guy pissed off?
No.
He was loving it.
I went in, I was like, oh, what did he say? And he's like, oh, he asked me what price of petrol. And then he's like, what? I'm like,
oh. Yeah, I said I was on my Bluetooth.
He's like, I was about to tell him to take the fucking thing out.
Have you seen this one before, the Bluetooth video?
Oh, I've seen most of yours.
Oh,
yeah.
Sick. Do you work here?
I work at the Mitchell Motor Garage.
Oh, there. Nice. Oh, legend. What's your name?
Sean.
Richie. Sean. Nice to meet you, man. Nice, yeah, we're just filming, so you'll be in the video. Yeah. Oh. That's cool. Legend, yeah. Man. We're
no
gonna
worries.
Finish it off. Have a good one. I can't talk today. I sound retarded. I know my voice is pretty like low, monotone, and depressing in the first place. There you go. But I'm about to have a stroke, everyone. Get ready to film, Dan. All right, the guy in the fluoro top who just came up to me, he was a bit of a fan. We're gonna switch mics with Mark. He's gonna go up to him and try and prank him. And I don't think it's gonna work, but it'll be funny because
it'll be awkward if he doesn't recognize.
He doesn't know that Mark's here with me, so let's give it a go. All right.
Oi, Sean! How you doing, mate?
You're Mark, aren't you?
Yep. Fuck. I was about to fucking... How you doing?
Not too bad, mate.
Good to see you. Richie's like, I met this really nice guy called Sean. You need to try and prank him. I'm like, he'll fucking recognise you.
No, you can't get me. I recognise you anywhere.
It was never going to work, mate.
Well, you should get better at your game.
Yeah. Shit. Shit. Need a new disguise.
Yeah, at least this time you're not naked in the middle of the road, so...
Oh, yeah. Oh, that was the, Shit, you are a big fan, dude. Fuck. Yeah. Well, nice to meet you anyway.
You too, man.
Yeah, thanks for all the support.
No worries.
Cheers. See ya. Oi, Sean. That was never going to work. I was like, I was going to be like, you fucked my car up, mate. He knew straight away.
Thanks, guys, for watching. We've finally launched an official Royal Stampede Instagram.
About time, mate. Seriously.
Click right here. Well, don't click there. Just look at this and go follow it on Instagram.
Yeah.
And we'll be following some of you back on Instagram. If you comment and, you know, play around on there, click like and stuff, we'll say good day.
Keep the comments coming for ideas. You guys have been awesome last few videos with your ideas. Keep them coming.
You always say that.
Well, that's because they're always awesome,
okay.
Richie.
Okay, yeah.
Anyway, we'll see you next
time. All right, see you guys.